now you know the truth.
There is no ocean, John. There is nothing beyond the city. The only place home exists is in your head.
It's our world now!
Oh my God.
Force field. It's a dome. We're at the edge of the arena.
Humans, for the most part, don't have a clue. They don't want one or need one either. They're happy. They think they have a good bead on things.
Give it! Murray! Rick!
Come on!
Murray!
This is so awesome.
I know, right?
Bad for you.
A memory. A dream. But it's no place to live. And now is the time.
You know what? I don't want to open up our world. I want to close our world. Build a dome over it.
If you don't want to meet any new people, why'd you agree to go out with them?
Because Carrie can't know about the dome.
From space, now in its 30th great year, it's the Truman Show.
The only way out is up. And it's not heaven. It's a new world.
What do you think? I think it's instructions.
Yeah?
So if a receiver crosses it, does that mean the memories get set free?
Perhaps. Perhaps if you or I crossed it, everyone could feel those memories again.